Wait, those for real? You are afraid, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm here now, aren't I?
With you? Flounder, you're blushing.
No, I'm not. It's sunburn. Get it up here.
Are you flirting with me?
Ugh, gross. And no way. And if I was?
Hey, guess what I found today? It was floating in the wake of a giant ship.
Treasure?
I'll say, look.
Whoa.
What is it?
I don't know.
Airspeed check. Altitude check. Landing gear check. Clear the runway. Hello, Ariel.
But I know just who to ask. Scuttle, look what I found.
More human perpendicular, eh?
Well, you've asked the right bird. I happen to be an expert on this very speciality.
Well, what's it for?
Whoa, this is rare. This is ridiculously rare and in sustained condition.
What? What is it?
It's dinglehopper.
A dinglehopper?
Commonly used in saloons. Of the beauty variety. Humans like to wear their hair in camp. Pigs, duck, horse, it's all the same to them. A primp here, a twirl there, a viola. A pompadourable. All thanks to?
The dinglehopper!
I'll give you $2 sand for it.
I don't know.
Come on down, look and see, you're not going to get more than a few clams. I'm prepared to offer.
I'm not selling it, Scuttle.
How's about the trade? Here I got a banded, bulbous, snark black. Second cousin of the tuba.
It makes music?
I'll say. It makes music so fantabulous, so absolutely marvelous, so absolutely.
Music? Oh no, the concert! Oh my gosh, my father's gonna kill me!
The concert was today?
I completely forgot. Come on, Founder. Thank you, Scuttle.
Really? Fish ones.
got too much to hope for.
Now, Sonia, don't go pointing Pappy's trident at me.
Oh, sorry, Sebastian.
Might go whipping up another hurricane by mistake.
Oh, would you look what that fish dragged in?
Daddy, forgive me.
Ariel, young lady.
I just forgot, that's all.
Because of your careless behavior.
Careless and reckless behavior.
The entire celebration was
ruined, completely destroyed. This concert was going to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career.
Sebastian.
And now, thanks to you, it's destroyed.
And we gave up a date for the whale to die.
I don't sing back up for anybody.
You don't mind! Ariel, please. You've been given such a wonderful gift.
I know. My mother's voice.
It's a marvelous talent. One that requires stewardship and care. So please, Ariel, for the sake of her memory.
I will, Daddy. I promise.
It wasn't even Ariel's fault that know-it-all seagull kept going on.
Seagull! Seagull! You went to the surface again!
Nothing happened!
Seen by one of those barbarians, one of those humans.
Hey, they're not barbarians.
They're dangerous. Tracks and harpoons. Like it or not, Ariel, you're my youngest, my baby, so I care about you the most.
But I'm old enough to look after myself.
As long as you live under my roof, you obey my rules.
You just listen to me for
once. You are never to go to the surface again. Understood?
You're so unfair.
Ariel.
Heaven's help me. She's little, headstrong, stubborn as a barnacle.
Teenagers, you give them 1 inch and they swim all over you.
I can rule a kingdom, but I can't control my own daughter. I was too harsh. She learned to fear me. I don't want that. She needs her mother, Sebastian. And so do I. If only she were here, she'd know just what to say. She firmly but yet gently helped the girl to find her way. She'd know what to forbid and what we must allow. She'd have the strength and patience that I lack somehow. Oh, what I would give to have her back. Right.
Now, Sire, it's difficult, sure, but you've got to toughen up, not melt down. For Ariel's sake, I'm telling you, that girl needs constant supervision. Someone to keep her out of trouble.
That's not a bad idea. Someone to safeguard her every move.
Her every dive.
Her every side
swing. Her every dog paddle.
And you are just the crab to do it.
What?
You heard me. From now on, Ariel is your responsibility.
Mine? But Sonia, she's a clever mermaid. I'm a superstacian. Shouldn't he pick someone higher on the evolutionary scale?
Thank you. good times back. I want those grand old days. I want the twisted nights, the sick delights, the wild soirees. I want those trembling crowds of shellfish cracked and peeled for me to dine. Not because I'm mean or selfish.
No,
I only want what's mine. I want disgusting. Well, I want exquisite sin. Want the entire sin to worship me on bending.
Just go see how the world is such wonderful things.
sits the war. What leave us? But who cares? No big deal.
Trust me, Gertie. When I anything like white.
Mermaid is coming! King Trad must be angry indeed!
Back the matches! Everyone to work there! Quickly!
Hey! Take the wheel!
Oh, good heavens!
Thank you. Easter wish is going. She tinkles like a fool.
She barely sticks a toe in down at the tide of pool. It's more than just a face, baby. She's just not herself. Is she ill? Is her water on the brain? What has got her bothered so? It's the man.
It's the flu.
Oh, I wish we had a flu.
Oh, wait. Oh, dear. Good grief. It's clear she's in love.
Thank you.
Bye. Tell me the truth.
Did you?
I had to rescue the prince.
You had to?
Without me, he would have perished. I can't hate him just because he's different. Perhaps you can. It's just not in me.
Different. They trap us with their hooks. They spear us with their blades.
They're not all like that.
And you forgot what they did to your mother.
I don't know for certain.
Oh, I can be certain she goes out one morning on an innocent swim and never returns.
You can't prove that they were...
I know it in my heart, and that's enough. Murderers, all of them!
We can't blame all humans for a few wicked ones.
This is when you realize...
You don't understand!
For once, just listen, will you? As had its brute would kill you in the world above.
He's not a barbarian!
I'll make the same old song. I have grounded till next year. Am I clear? Don't go near that world.
I'm not a child anymore.
No, have you lost your senses? He's a human. No, Mermaid!
It doesn't matter!
Yes, sweet child, poor child. forever.
Take me to her.
Sweet child.
Ariel! It's me, Flounder. Ariel, where are we? Ursula? He says you've died out.
friend. Go ahead, sign the scroll. Lots of jets up now, I got a boss. But boss is on a run. You poor, unfortunate soul. Woo!
Basket case, and as for style, it's sad to bear, but yes, there ain't a The poor child washed ashore like kelp. It could have been a horrible shipwreck. No one will ever know. She won't say a word, not one solitary word. Perhaps a scrub in the tub will do her some good. A proper frock. I wonder what she must be thinking. I'd give a farthing or two just to hear her thoughts.
You feel something. Ha ha!
You're a quiet girl who knows your world. I'm a prince who doesn't be a common sailor. We're both fish out of water, you and me. What's the matter? Did I say something wrong? I'm sorry. Who needs words anyway? You're more on your feet, aren't you? Dancing beats small talk anyway. Why, sure. It's the way your feet smile and laugh. It lets you say so many things. Dancing is a language that is felt instead of heard. You can whisper, sing, or shout, but not so much as a word. Try it. Go on. Like so.
dish. Oh,
and hungrier lips.
The douche.
Oh, that's good. You put those two together and you've got that boy in the palm of your hand. Now, off to bed with you.
Maybe I could guess. Annabelle? Francine, Beatrice,
once in Thank you.
saying yes, but she's not here.
Eric, you're going to be the death of me, dear boy. The sun is almost set and your birthday is almost over. Perhaps we should steel ourselves and give another listen.
Ariel.
No, you mustn't, dear child.
Turn you against your prince, his kind? Why, I would even be surprised.
blaming you in this one all along.
There's goodness in people, Patty. I've seen it.
Even when I couldn't. I'm proud of you, Ariel. Your mother would have been too. Somehow, in the blink of an eye, when my back was turned, you grew up. You loved her very much, didn't you?
It's what she wants, Your Majesty. More than anything.
Sea, and she's his daughter.
Does that upset you?
Oh, heavens no! I'm just relieved she's royalty!